Okay, after the game, Colorado winning in overtime, we have Taylor Korniak with us, who scored the game-winning goal. Taylor, you said that the first goal is the hardest to get throughout the season. Now that you got your first one, what does that mean for this team going forward?
I feel like this was a big confidence booster. We kind of struggled during the first game, but we come back, we got a win, and we're ready for the next game.
Perfect. You had maybe 10 chances on headers throughout the game. You couldn't quite put it away. What happened on that last one that was different that allowed you to work with Bartum and get that final goal?
Well, I knew Tatum's really good to lay off to me, so right when she got the ball, I screamed as loud as I could, and I found my opportunity and just looked for the near post and corner.
And so like you said, you're playing with Tatum, you're playing with a few new faces. What is the chemistry like playing with people like Rasmussen and Barton, who are new to this team? You're still early in the season, a lot of kinks to work out, but so far today it looked like it went well.
Just playing with new players, we're doing really good in practice, and it's showing like really good in the game. So I just feel like usually when you're new, like you need to start connecting with the forward. Like we just needed a better attack during the first game, so I feel like we found that rhythm and we were doing really good with the new players.
Okay, thank you so much. Taylor Korniak with the game-winning goal. Colorado Buffaloes beating Colorado College 1-0 here at PrintUp Field.